Magandang gabi po, kapamilya. We start in Washington, D.C., where President Barack Obama has told the nation that his administration has yet to form a military strategy to deal with ISIS, the Islamic extremist group, sometimes called ISIL, that is terrorizing parts of Syria and Iraq.
As I've said, rooting out a cancer like ISIL will not be quick or easy, but I'm confident that we can and we will, working closely with our allies and our partners.
President Obama says U.S. airstrikes against ISIS in Iraq are working, but he does not have a strategy it has yet to combat the group as it gains ground in neighboring Syria. A senior administration official says a decision on strategy is a week or so away. Some of the options in Syria could include ordering airstrikes, providing further support to moderate factions in Syria to fight ISIS, cutting off the sources of ISIS funding, and building an international coalition. Obama said he is sending Secretary of State John Kerry to the region to promote the formation of a regional anti-ISIS coalition. The president stopped short of saying if he'd launch more airstrikes against ISIS without Congress on board.
I am confident that as Commander-in-Chief, I have the authorities to engage in the acts that we are conducting currently. As our strategy develops, we will continue to consult with Congress, and I do think that it'll be important for Congress to weigh in and or that our consultations with Congress continue to develop so that the American people are part of the debate.
Amid rising tensions in the Middle East, a new USA Today Pew Research poll shows that more Americans see the world as a dangerous place and believe the United States needs to take a more active role in foreign affairs. When asked what they think of President Barack Obama's handling of foreign policy and national security, 54% say he is not tough enough. In terms of the U.S. role in solving the world's problems, more people, 39%, think the United States does too much, while 31% say the United States does too little. This shows a major change compared to last year, when a previous Pew Research Center poll showed Americans overwhelmingly saying the United States did too much in addressing global challenges. Experts say the shift in public opinion could make it easier for President Obama to order more aggressive actions against terrorists in Syria and Iraq.